भाई अगर आपसे कोई भी अफसर रिश्वत मांगे तो उसे मना मत करो, उसके साथ सेटिंग करो और चुपके से उसकी ऑडियो या वीडियो रिकॉर्डिंग कर लेना और हमें फोन करना 1301 पर। नंबर एक बार फिर नोट कर लो, 1301। ईश्वर अल्लाह और वाहे गुरु के आशीर्वाद से हम भ्रष्टाचार दिल्ली से निकाल सकते। कहते हैं ना, एक गंदी मछली अब हमें इन्हीं गंदी मछलियों को बाहर निकाल के जेल में डालना पड़ेगा।
How many of you celebrated Valentine's Day yesterday? For a show of hands.
I celebrated Independence Day. First time in the history of this state, Valentine's Day and Independence Day came on the very same day. I just want to know this one thing. I don't have anything against it, okay? He tried to fuck us up in his own way. Let's face it, it doesn't matter who we elect, he's going to fuck us up. It's just what way is he going to adopt it. And I have nothing against the guy. I was just happy that I won't get to hear this voice on the radio anymore. भाई जब मछुआरा ही नहीं रहा तो मछलियों को कहाँ से निकाले? खत्म हो गई बात, but no, still he's still on the radio today. All our way to the office, all the way to the back, he's there. भाईयो, you're not my भाई anymore. You quit, fuck off. And what's up with the muffler? I wanted that guy to survive till the summers just because I wanted to see whether he'll wear the muffler or not. And you know what? It's actually everybody's right in this country. Whoever is the leadership, he will come and fuck us up in his own way. It's his right. Let me ask you guys something. When the British came over, who did they fuck up the most out of all the countries they went to? They went to China, they outcooed their ass. They went to America, they pitchforked their ass. They were out of there. They came to India, they were like, hey, come. What do you want? You want something? You want hotel? You want hotel? No, come. It's okay. You want my spices? Come, take my spices. Take tea also. Yes, what else you want? Oh, you want a country? Yeah, take the country. It's okay. Come, no problem. What? You want big houses? What kind of, like, Viceroy? Boom. What kind of house you want? Big, small, large, what kind of? Anything for you. Oh, wow, It is their right. Have you heard of national anthem? What is the first line of our national anthem? Jan Gana Mana, Janta Ki Gaan Maro. Adhinayak Jaya Hai, Jada Se Jada Maro. What is wrong with us? We are very capable people. Ask you, Roy, I'm serious. Okay, now that is all that is out of my system now, thankfully. Let's talk about Valentine's Day. Let's talk about the women for a second. If you know that the guy likes you and you like the guy back, why do you have to act like a bitch? Why do you make this face? I'm telling you that I like you, I really do, from here. And then, you know, when he loses all interest, he's tired of chasing you, you guys go, I don't find any nice guys only. You know why? Because you friend zone them all. That's the problem. See, I'm a nice guy. Any single ladies in the house? Ghabrao mat, I won't hit on you. I'm just asking. Wow, nobody. Two of you celebrated Valentine's Day. What's going on? What are your boyfriends doing? Meet them. Ma'am, do you have a boyfriend?
Me?
Yeah.
I have a husband.
Is he here? Are you?
He's traveling out of the country.
Of course he is. Traveling out of the country. Bangkok. what understanding is this? मेरे को भी चाहिए.
Not everybody gets lucky.
I know, ma'am. I know. He's very lucky to have you. Fabulously. Kudos to sending him to Bangkok.
What does that mean?
That means fuck off.
Okay, it's my time to fuck off. I'm enough, you guys are happy.
Did you say that?